so jubilant as you when the checkered flag finally came out. What does this mean to you to win your first Grand Prix?
It means that all the effort and the years that I have put behind motor racing since 4 years old are giving me something good back.
That day, I suddenly realized that I was no longer driving conscious, and I was in a different dimension for me.
By being a racing driver means you are racing with other people. And if you no longer go for a gap that exists, you're no longer a racing driver. Because we are competing. We are competing to win. And the main motivation to all of us is to compete for a victory. It's not to come third, fourth, fifth, or sixth.